Ah, hello. Now, you've caught me looking at an ordnance survey map of Exmoor. Got one of my photographs, incidentally, on the front cover. Now, Exmoor possibly is not so well known as, say, the Lake District or the Yorkshire Dales, but don't let that put you off. So where is it? Well, it occupies, it spans parts of Somerset and Devon, and you have high moorland hills intersected by steep-sided valleys that move northwards towards the Bristol Channel, where the high hills drop about 1,000 feet into the sea. In fact, on a clear day, you can see South Wales across the water. Now, I live something like, 180 miles from Exmoor, and I take Selworthy in particular because from there, for many years, I led photographic holidays for HF Holidays. And if you've never been to their hotel at Selworthy, I thoroughly recommend it. You've got wonderful views, uninterrupted views of Dunkery Beacon, the highest hill in the area. Anyway, I'm going to take you from west to east. So we're going to start at Coombe Martin in Devon, make our way to Linton and Lynmouth, and then continue along the coast road, the A39 incidentally, to Selworthy, and we will finish up at Dunster. So it's going to be an absolutely wonderful trip, so stay with me, won't you? Yeah.